Producer Boney Kapoor was surrounded by his family members as he brought in his 63rd birthday on Sunday. Arjun, who is Boney's son from his first wife Mona, posted an emotional message with a photograph and wrote, "You made a film called Mr. India." The film had a very relevant line, "Zindagi ki yahi reet hai, haar ke baad hi jeet hai. After the bad comes the good. Dad, happy birthday. Have a lifetime full of happiness from your family, your three kids and Khushi, the legend and your favorite child." This is Boney's first birthday since his wife, iconic actress Sridevi, died earlier this year in Dubai, much to the shock of the family, the film fraternity and her millions of fans. Boney has produced films like Wo Saat Din, Loafer, Pukar, No Entry, Wanted, Tevar and Mom. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.